And that was in junior high school, and it was a big thing for me when Carol would get down his tree, you know. I get this out. I'm doing the best I can. I want to thank you for your love, your loyalty, your laughter, and many enjoyable occasions. or boasting about herself. Instead, she would have a beautiful and special smile when she was right or especially pleased with something. Carol was a phenomenal person.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself,
hey Big Fizz, happy 90th birthday. I'm sad I can't celebrate there with everyone, but I know you guys will be having a great little time and miss you so much and love you. Can't wait to see you soon.
Hi Bob, I just want to wish my Charles S. was a happy, healthy 90th and Starlet 100 years. Love you.
Happy birthday, Fizz. We sure miss you, and we hope you have a wonderful time. Wish we could be there. Here's Bill.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We miss you.
Back to your regularly scheduled program.
What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by.